Hello everyone. I'm going to talk about vitamins and minerals. In specific, I want to talk about two of them. The first one is thiamine. And the alternative names for the thiamine is vitamin B1. This vitamin can cause weakness and fatigue and nerve damage in the body. The humans should eat enough from this vitamins, and the males adults need to eat 1 to 0.2 milligram a day, and females adults need 1.1 milligram a day. This vitamin found in beef, and dried milk and egg, bees, nuts and seeds. About myself, I eat enough of this vitamin because I like the milk and beef. The second vitamin is chloride. This vitamin, the body needs this vitamin to keep the proper balance in the body. In the males and females, adults need 2.3 gram a day. This vitamin found in vegetables like tomatoes and lettuce and celery olives. About myself, I eat enough from this every day. And thank you for listening.